This area near is all designated a green eco space. So if you do see any vehicles, they will either be service or emergency vehicles. So that all means that it's very difficult for the residents of the island here to get to these limited ferry stops. So they have to find different forms of transportation there. Things like bicycles, sometimes people even take canoes.